What's up, guys? Welcome into another episode of Jay White Fishing. Today it's myself, Chub, and Rickey trolling the Grand River for episode number 11, talking to walleye, smallmouth bass, rock bass, and northern pike. There also features a monster walleye in this episode, so stay tuned for that. Remember to sub, like, and comment, share the video with your friends, like us on Facebook, stay hooked for life, and let's go.
A little rock bass, or? Toothpick.
On the board.
13 or 14, not all that big. As soon as I set the hook, too, he just jumped. Allergy, I don't feel that big. Molly. Where is he? There he is. Oh, right in. Nice one. There we go. Six.
It's a long guy.
You can't. They're both very good, actually. Put him in there, too?
Yep. Need all the little guys we can get.
One. Nice one. Hook into a good one.
Go ahead.
It could be a kick-ass big bass too, I don't know.
If you want big fish, just ask me, I'll put you on them. Easy now.
Your guide service.
There's your guide. Pike.
Oh, yeah, nice.
Oh, really nice.
Nope, giant.
Oh, a great big
one. Giant Wally.
Holy shit.
Get that bitch in here, did you?
Here,
just go
dear.
Easy. Just go easy. You got him.
Holy shit.
Oh, nice. Holy shit.
Okay, now I'll tell you something. Don't work on him over top the edge because you'll lose him.
Holy shit, this thing's huge.
Fuck, man. That's for your venture. You're losing that big one last year. Remember that one, Chub?
This is a great big walleye. The biggest of the season.
First of the year, too.
Nice catch, buddy.
Why don't you use your hand and get it over?
Boom.
You mean, hold him like a bass?
Oh, yeah, hold him like a sunfish.
Always catch fish right along this edge right here.
Holy shit, I think
that's why I didn't want to turn back. Be careful, don't drop him in, buddy.
Watch it, Jay, he's strong.
Good.
Holy
beastie walleye, man. Look at that thing. Fuck, let's see how long he is, man.
Push.
Almost 2 feet long, man. I think that's about
was
5 pounds.
23?
24.
Put him back up there again.
Tail, tamale, exactly 24.
Nice.
Nice. Nice.
Beast, great one. All right, man, there you see, 4'10", 24 inches, almost 5 pounds and 2 feet long, beastie Grand River walleye. Another little smallie.
Guy with some attitude.
Smallie. He's just
okay, you guys wanting for the pond still?
Yeah.
There you go.
What's that? Just caught too many for you. Number 5.
Is that you,
Chub? Yeah, I got it.
No clam.
Oh, the damn
one. We gotta get this thing on camera. Hang on.
Best catch of the day.
Clam master.
The full thing?
Keeper. Before.
Against the Rays in over 6 years today. Toronto will send Todd Redman to the mound in Tampa this afternoon. The first pitch is at 1:40. In CFL action, the Toronto Argonauts saw at its
unless you guys want it for the pond, if you're netting the NHL.
Winning streak into their game against the Eskimos. Edmonton is in the last one.
We need a net near the other ones.
And Patrick Reed and John Jones share the lead after three rounds of the Windham Championship at 10 and the top. Two officials moved up today's final round in time.
Good enough.
Trying to beat the rain.
Have to re-catch
again
in the
pond. This is the third round when they sent players on to threesomes at the first and 10th tees. Winner is next.
Top is the new pink. Browning for her shooting desks may look cute, but they're designed for students. Go to triggersandbows.com. Browning, the best there is. When you are dealing with your...